could do whatever I wanted to do. Now, I would also say that that's a little bit different because so many times the roles that people saw.
Dresden State Orchestra, conducted by Silvio Farviso. That was the overture to The Thieving Magpie, the opera by Gioachino Rossini, who died on a Friday the 13th in 1868. And a year later, his biographer wrote that, like many Italians, Rossini feared Friday and Friday the 13th in particular. Now, there's no other corroboration as to why Italians feared Friday the 13th in particular. They did fear Fridays, but Friday the 17th is the particular Italian superstition. So we'll never really know why Friday the 13th became Friday the 13th, but it is. And I'll tell you more about it as the show goes on and as we listen to music by superstitious composers like Manuel de Falla, who would never write after dark and particularly believed that the full moon would be bad for his health. Here's his suite of popular Spanish songs, cellist Eli Turovsky, Musici de Montreal.